So now we're looking at one of your more recent works, aren't we, John?
Most recent.
Your most recent work. So who's this?
Well, I was asked if I would be interested in making a First World War Tommy for one of the London boroughs. And I said I would only be interested if I could make the image of a happy returning warrior. And they looked a bit skew-whiff and pulled out of the whole project. So I made it for myself. I decided to continue with it. And I said that you have to remember that they won the war and they should look as though they're celebrating their return, that they survived in this Holocaust. And this is the result. He's actually shedding his battle dress and so on. He's clutching himself and having a cigarette and so on. And he's smiling. And that's the important thing. There are lots and lots and lots of memorials around the country of both wars where people are sad, sitting there, thinking of their chums. Okay, well, they've done that and there's limited. But there are none of them that say, whoopee, I'm home. I remember as a kid, eight blokes who lived in our street were in the 8th Army. When they came home, the day they came home, these men were happy to be home. They'd gone through hell too, and they were happy to be home. And they picked us up and this is what this reflects.
Yeah.
This actually encounter with people who had been desperately, for longer in fact, 5 or 6 years in the desert. And we're joyous.
Yeah.
So that's what I'm after here.
Yeah, lovely, well thank you.